John Doyle coming up the right side. Plays one long. Lozzano goes up with Day. Day has trouble. Lozzano gets it back. He fires and scores! What a goal for Lozzano! And the Clash go in front 2-1. Two goals in about a 4-minute span as Lozzano finds one in the 75th minute. And the Clash go in front 2-1.
Put an assist on the end of that for Big John Doyle with a great ball over the top. It was a ball that was just really wasn't Lozzano's ball to try and get, but he battled in the air and got the lucky bounce. But after that, what a finish. He was battling for the ball with Eric Dade. All he's thinking here is goal. That's all he's thinking. I'm hitting this left foot. What a tremendous effort. That is the best goal that you're going to see this season, because it's one of those goals that are important parts of the game. A comeback, hopefully a comeback victory. Yeah. But what a tremendous individual effort.
We're talking about what an effort he made about a minute before on the right side of the field in the penalty area to beat three defenders. That time just Dade used his size and strength, and boy, he knew right where to go with it from the spot where he was. Wheeled and turned to his left and fired it home, and the Clash go in front 2-1. A dramatic turnaround.